This is a speedometer model in Excel. You can download it for free at excelunusual.com. This is an older model, a legacy model, and I created this in about a couple of years ago. A friend of mine who works for an automotive company asked me to do this for some control panel. Eventually all the project blew up, but I remained with the model. This is not so smartly done at that time. I didn't know much Excel, and I overused some of the points. I double plotted them, and you can improve it a lot. Everything is just created on two scatter charts. These are identical charts, plotting identical data, just the color of the curves of the traces are different. You can adjust the speed from here, you know, just click on this speed slide button, either at the end or in between here, or you can just slide it manually. But if you slide it manually, it just goes there. You won't see the intermediate movement of the needles. Another thing you can see here, another feature, is the random generation. You can click this button and see how various sizes of different objects in the on the chart change. This is the degree of randomness, now is 0.7, you can make it 0.1, and you see once you click random generation it changes much less. You can click you can change it to 1, and then it will change much more. You can change it to 2, it will change when you click random generation, the variation will be huge. I would keep it at around 0.5. It was 0.7. Keep it at 0.5. You can click and see it changing. You can download this for free at excelunusual.com. This is a site. That's how it looks like. You go here and type speedometer, hit return. Here it comes. This is the last one here on December 18th. Click on it, and you can again hit Excel download, and then it will ask you, you know, hit open or save, whatever. And this is it. This is the original. Thanks for watching.